But how were you able to just remain positive and stay confident in your abilities until it was your time?
Just always having, you know, faith that the work you put in will hopefully result in success. And I never envisioned this. I mean, to win some gold medals, playing for Team USA, MVP, and winning obviously an NBA championship is a dream come true.
What's wrong with being confident?